I'd have thought you're very, very pleased to have won the award, aren't you?
Yeah, absolutely ecstatic. Obviously, it's a great honour, and to follow in Joe Root's footsteps is very nice, yeah.
And there were some good names in there, weren't there, that you were up against. So to beat those names as well to this award must do your confidence a world of it.
Yeah, well, Gary Balance has just been named in the England squad, so that's pretty massive. And to win it over the likes of him, obviously Scott Borthwick's had a good season as well up at Durham. Yeah, it's been really nice.
And people might forget that actually you've just had your first full season in first-class cricket. How do you think you've gone?
Pretty steady without being spectacular. Obviously, a couple of hundreds in there, which I was really pleased with, but just towards the back end of the season, I think I've got a few too many starts and not got a big score, which is a little bit disappointing, but obviously first full season and learning my trade at the top, so...
Yeah, and experience-wise as well, as you say, to be opening the batting for Surrey, experience-wise, you've built up so much this season, haven't you?
Yeah, especially who I've opened with and some of the people I've batted with and the experiences that I can draw off them and how they've tried to help me. So, yeah, been really good this year.
Now, I'm sure you want to thank everybody that voted for you and also thank Surrey County Cricket Club as well. You've come through the age groups, but they've given you your deserved opportunity at the top of the order.
Yeah, a massive thank you to everyone who's voted, and especially Surrey County Cricket Club for giving me the opportunity to do my stuff at the top of the order and just go about it. So yeah, two big thank yous then.